without any instruction. From a very early age, I could play the piano. Anything, practically. After hearing it once, not reading music, then. I would pass a quite fine piano in that house every time we came from the back to the front. It was in this big hall. And every time I would pass it, I would play a few things, notes, and sometimes without any success at all. And then it got a little better and better. Time went on. So. And maybe not ever played the same one twice. Very much like the way I particularly work today, still.